Kira Mikkel, age group online qualifier number 5. That's my judge. Got 5-pound plates, 45-pound plates, 25-pound plates, 10-pound plates. No, it's a 15-pound plate. 10-pound plates. 2.5-pound plates, 1-pound plates. I got all the same ones on this side. So many plates. 33-pound bar.
Amazing, it's so amazing, it's so amazing, it's so amazing.
crazy when a...
Still got a lot of time.
Because, yeah, you'll have to do both a lot, but not enough for us.
Yeah. Pullovers or whatever the fuck you want to do. Uprising. So, you good back there, Paul? He's getting so much better, but he still just fucks it up. Well, at his age, it's hard to learn, so he has to do a lot of reps to be able to change the software. It's just, it's like, I don't know, doing a software on a real software update on a real old computer, it takes a long ass fucking time for it to load. I don't know. I guess if you're an athlete, your entire life nonstop, maybe it's okay, but teaching weightlifting to older people, you know, it's a different kind of struggle. Because they want it, and they show up and they're committed, but the processing power is different. Or maybe not different, it's just, it's a more challenging process. Just embedding the changes to how they move, you know what I mean? Which, he'll get it. I don't know if he'll ever get arrogant, but he'll get it. More reps, Paul! You got it. Oh, let's announce that, huh?
212.
There we go. Dig. It's good. Elbows up. Dig deep. Wide deep. It's good. Yeah, that same fight. Dig. Let's go. Let's go. Drive them out. Get deep. Make it count. Yep. Good fight. That was the one. Breathe your breathe before you black out.
I have to shoot the police in the bar.
Alright, well, you got plenty of time on the ball. Might take that belt out.
Oh, yeah. Here you go. Retail.
And get some. Talking about the rich one.
Alright, that was 212. We got 245s on a 33-pound bar. I had 25 tens, 5s, 2.5s, 1s. Alright. Time to eat.